You ready for school?
No.
Junior high. You know what that means. The next junior will be split up.
What are you talking about? Why would that happen?
It's not going to be like grammar school, that's why. If you're taking your college courses and meet Teddy and Vern while we'll be in the shop courses with the rest of the retards making ashtrays and birdhouses. You're going to meet a lot of new guys. Smart guys.
Meet a lot of pussies is what you mean.
No, man. Don't say that. Don't even think that.
I'm not going in with a lot of pussies. Forget it.
Well, then you're an asshole.
What's asshole about wanting to be with your friends?
It's asshole if your friends drag you down. You hang with us, you'll just be another wise guy with shit for brains. I mean, you could be a real writer someday, Gordy.
Fuck writing. I don't want to be a writer. It's stupid. It's a stupid waste of time.
That's your dad talking.
Bullshit!
Bull true. I know how your dad feels about you. He doesn't give a shit about you. Danny was the one he cared about, and don't try to tell me different. You're just a kid, Gordy.
Oh, gee, thanks, Dad.
Wish the hell I was your dad. You wouldn't be going around talking about taking these stupid shop courses if I was. It's like God gave you something, man. All those stories that you can make up. And he said, this is what we got for you, kid. Try not to lose it. But kids lose everything unless there's someone there to look out for them. And if your parents are too fucked up to do it, then maybe I should.
Come on, you guys, let's get moving.
Yeah, by the time we get there, the kid won't even be dead anymore.
Every day, it's a getting closer, going faster than a roller